this was once the happiest place in the world. Disneyland. A magical place of adventure for children and their parents alike. But that was then. And this is now. I tore my own face off. I plunged a serrated knife into my stomach, and I used my own guts as a noose. I discovered that happiness is a mask worn by those who dwell in misery. There is no such thing as true happiness. I had to commit suicide because that allowed me to become something more. A death in exchange for a rebirth. Now in death, I can kill all the false happiness. I can make you all just as miserable as you were meant to be. Have you considered the possibility that without happiness, you will know peace? When you're no longer trying to put on a facade, you can be yourself. Don't worry. I'll kill you, your children, your neighbors. I'll kill everyone. But I had to be the first, the inaugural sacrifice. So hush, little human, don't say a word. Mickey's gonna watch this whole world burn. Death's the only true escape. Dying is the only way. So just relax and close your eyes. Now it's time for you.